That is the sound of your weekend, Spokane.
Yeah, I'm Dave and he's Angus.
I'm Angus and he is Dave, and I'm glad you're back, man.
Yeah, well.
You're not still sore at me, are you?
Well, you're a crazy person and you're dangerous.
He's mad at me because in this Seattle show, instead of darts, I threw axes.
Yeah, I'm not for that.
Whatever. This is episode 103 of the weekend show, Spokane.
Yeah, we're checking out a lot of the live music in the Spokane area.
It's like a weekly tour of the Spokane music community. Won't you come with us?
Right, all right. Well, here's what it looks like this week.
First, we're going to talk about our featured artist, which is Silent Theory this week. We'll tell you more about them here in a second.
Yeah, then we look at the Weekend Warrior Badasses of the Week.
Some new faces, some veteran faces, and, you know, my face. So everything's good there.
Right. Then the next segment, Angus is going to not throw an axe. He's going to throw darts.
Scout's honor.
Right. And with those darts, we're going to look at a lot of Spokane shows.
Then from there, we're going to play some music from our featured artist.
Who is Silent Theory?
And this is another band with brothers in it. Three brothers.
Now, you got a theory about that.
There's a special kind of ESP that happens between siblings. Makes you like magic tight, man. And that's what Silent Theory is.
Yes, they are an outstanding band from Moscow, Idaho.
They're melodic hard rock. Can't wait to show you a snippet of their video at the end of the show.
Yeah, you can check them out at silenttheorymusic.com.
They're in your Google machine. You know how to use the internet at this point.
Right. Stick around to the end, and now it's time for our sponsored venues.
We begin at the Viking.
Yeah, they got a huge event for you on Saturday.
It's Oktoberfest, baby.
Yeah, lots of yummy beers, of course, the yummy food.
And these yummy artists, Death by Pirates, Death Star, Bartok, and Thunderhound.
Yeah, you know how the Viking does these kind of things.
We better see you there.
All right, next up, it's the Roadhouse.
Musicians, you definitely want to be there on Wednesday nights for the Jam Night.
Yeah, music fans, you definitely want to check out the musicians that they get on Jam Night.
They have an amazing weekend at the Roadhouse, dude. Friday, they've got the award-winning Tuck Foster and the Tumbling Dice.
Yeah, outstanding blues vocalist Tuck Foster.
That band has won so many awards, it's hard to even count. Saturday, dude, at the Roadhouse, another award winner, Steve Starkey, this time for country music.
One of the very best artists around.
It's going to be crazy at the Roadhouse. Then Sunday, it's the Jesse Bishop Memorial.
We lost a legend.
But his legend lives, and we're going to celebrate his life on Sunday at 2 o'clock at the Roadhouse.
That's right. Next up, it's the Black Diamond.
Who I've been told has 33 beers on tap.
You don't say.
I sometimes do. They also have some of the most delicious food I've ever had in my life.
I'll second that.
We had a blast down there on Wednesday this week with the band Burning Clean, man. Super fun.
Yeah, they crushed it.
I'd say it was thoroughly crushed. Next week, they've got Rusty Jackson, man.
Yes.
Whoever he brings, he's always bringing fun people.
One of my favorites.
Then on Friday, we've got DJ Sterling, and Saturday, DJ Stud.
DJ Nicholas Stud.
I love what these dudes do, man. They do a good job down there. Next up.
It's a Jackson Street.
Friday, if my sources are correct, which is Tim, it's Tufnell playing.
Awesome band, awesome dudes.
They bring the good times.
That's right. And then Saturday, it's karaoke.
And of course, we do our Songsmith series there every Thursday from 7 to 9.
Yeah, this week we hung out with Keisha.
That dude just kills it.
And next Thursday, you can plan on Dave McRae.
Who I could listen to for hours and hours and hours. Dave McRae, always a favorite at the Songsmith series.
That's this weekend at the Jackson Street. Now we have the Big Dipper.
All right, and Tim wrote this down. Yeah. I don't know why we don't type this shit, but we did not type this shit.
No.
So Tim did his thing, and it's so I know it's Toby Seattle's playing and Traveler of Home.
I can't read it either. Well, I think it's
there better be a flyer.
Yeah, I say we type these from now on.
Well, I think it's Walleye and Tracks 45, but I might be wrong.
You might be indeed. All right, it's time for the Weekend Warrior Badasses of the Week.
They play multiple venues throughout the week, 7 days, and that makes them a Weekend Warrior Badass of the Week.
That's right, and Sammy Eubanks is our featured Weekend Warrior Badass of the Week.
That's right, once again nominated for Best Male Vocalist in the Universe. I think it's the 12th teen time. Blues Jedi.
Yeah.
If you haven't heard his new album, dude, Sugar Man, it's tight.
And he has a total of 3 shows this week, 2 you can still see.
Yeah, he's playing out in Wallace, Idaho on Friday tonight with the full band at 7:30 at Night Rock.
And then Saturday, he's at Moondollars at 6 o'clock solo acoustic in Post Falls.
Man, you gotta hear this dude sing. It's incredible.
All right, so Sammy Eubanks, our featured Weekend Warrior Badass of this week.
All right, on to the Weekend Warrior Club for this week. It's Keicho is next.
Yeah, Angus refuses to take that picture down.
It just says it all to me. Thursday, he played, of course, at the Jackson Street for the Songsmith series. That's our thingy, in case you didn't know. And then Friday, man, tonight, you can see him at Club Rio at 9 o'clock.
There you go. Next up, it's Blake Braley.
This young man had 3 shows, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday.
You can see him at Zola Wednesdays and Thursdays.
Yeah, part of 2 different groups, but Friday, tonight, you can see him at Baracho from 6 to 9.
Fantastic young artist.
That's empirically correct. Next up is Christy Lee.
Yeah, 2 shows for Christy.
Yeah, but you can see her on Saturday at the Flame and Cork from 5:30 to 8:30.
Yeah, always a treat.
Treat yourself, man. Have some fun. Go listen to some excellent live music.
Speaking of excellent live music, Ron Green is our next Weekend Warrior Badass of the Week.
We have nary done a show without Ron Green as a Weekend Warrior Badass of the Week.
That's right. He has 2 shows. You can see him this weekend at the Fedora on Friday from 6 to 9.
And then Saturday at the Community Pint from 7 to 9.
Right. Fans of the show will recognize this name, Rusty Jackson.
I think we've already talked about him once on the show already.
Well, he plays Tuesdays at the Bullhead in Four Lakes.
Then Saturday, he's at the Post Falls Brewing Company with Erica Janelle at 6 o'clock.
All right. Next up, it's Just Plain Darren.
One of the hardest working dudes out there.
Yeah, he's a badass.
Every week, he's a badass.
Yeah, all his shows were during the week, so no shows for him this weekend.
There you go. All right. Dave McRae is our next Weekend Warrior Badass of the Week.
Yeah, 4 total shows this week and 3 this weekend.
Friday, he can be seen at the Garland Drinkery from 8 to 10. again.
Yeah, with Jenny Jolly. She'll perform with him.
Also, Saturday at the Harvest House, you can see him 12 to 4 with his band Sidetrack.
And also Saturday, you can see him at the Shop on the South Hill from 7 to 9:30.
Dave McRae, fantastic artist. Next up is Nick Grimm.
Yeah, he's another guy that plays a lot.
Tonight, Friday, he's at the Left Bank Wine Bar from 7 to 10. And tomorrow, Saturday, he's at the Harvest House from 10 a.m. to noon.
Next up is Daniel Mills and Son of Bratch.
Two shows this weekend. Friday, they're playing the Ponderay Winery from 5 to 8. And Saturday, they're playing Liberty Lakes Barlow's from 6 to 9.
Always fun.
I like Son of Brad. One of my favorite videos that you and I watched for the Dave and Angus Watch Spokane Bands thing was their video.
It had an alien in it or something.
They danced with the UFO. The song's called UFO. Look it up.
That's right. Next up, it's the Nonprofits.
Yeah, members of the Nonprofits are at all the Songsmith Series shows, Wednesdays at the Black Diamond 33 Beers on Tap, and Thursdays at the Jackson Street.
Yeah, so they're always Weekend Warrior Badasses of the Week.
Yeah, definitely got to give it up to James Walker. Specifically, he played at the Black Diamond 33 Beers on Tap and the Jackson Street, and then, of course, he played this weekend with Sovereign Citizen and the Nonprofits.
Yeah, that shows this Friday at the Bullhead.
All right, Donnie Emerson and Nancy Sophia are Weekend Warrior Badasses of this week, man, playing Saturday at Fedora.
I think that starts at 6, right?
I don't know. Timmed all over this thing. Sunday, they're at the Harvest House from 12 to 4.
Awesome group. Also, Lucas Brookbank Brown is a Weekend Warrior Badass of the Week.
I'm pretty sure he is every week. Friday, he's playing this really cool show called the Art Seed Spokane.
It also features Itchy Kitty, Madeline McNeil, Chad Moore, David Joseph Summons, and Collage.
That shindig starts at 3 o'clock.
Also, you can see Lucas Brookbank Brown Mondays and Wednesdays at the Red Room Lounge.
Also, I think you can see him Friday at the Red Room Lounge, but we'll tell you more about that later.
Right.
Now, that leads us to...
What? Yeah. Wide of the Wood. Yeah, in case you don't know. What are you trying to do this time?
I'm trying to do a little less bugle, a little more saxophone.
Right. Well, I actually don't have his shows in front of me. Do you see him?
I got to be honest. This week I'm looking at the notes, and I kind of just want to yell at Tim directly in his face. You know, like get really in there and like make his eyeballs vibrate a little bit.
That makes sense.
Yeah, I feel like we missed a lot of people. I'm sorry if that happened. Tim is, he's just getting worse.
Right, but there's always next week.
Exactly. And I hope you're looking at a flyer of Whitewood shows, and I hope that at least Tim figured that out.
And that leads us to our last Weekend Warrior Badass of the Week. It's Free the Jester and Deschamps.
Yeah, dude, they went on tour together. You can check out the dates right there on your screen.
What is wrong with you?
Lots of things. But Free the Jester and Deschamps, man, they're going on tour, a little West Coast thing.
Yeah, playing Pacifica on Friday, Berkeley on Saturday.
They even bought a school bus to do it, man. It's the Free the Jester bus. Sweet. I'm curious. We had a bus named Chugsy. She was more of an RV than a bus, but she sat about 20.
Yeah, she's still in my backyard. She's not looking good.
She is not looking good.
That's because your cousin lives in her, and he's the Tim of roommates.
Yeah, he is hard to live with. Yeah, you're right. All right, but my question is to you, Camo, lead singer Free the Jester. What'd you name her? I forget. I've been looking at your stuff on the internet, and I saw that you guys broke down, like, just out of town.
Yeah.
That sucks.
Yeah.
But I'm glad somebody fixed it. That's good.
Right.
But what'd you name her, dude? Like, tell me in the comments or, like, contact me.
Yeah, what'd we name our first bus?
Bussy, I believe, was her name. Ms. Bussy.
That's right.
All right, that is the Weekend Warrior Badasses of this week. Now it is time
for safety wear.
I've been entrusted with projectiles, but these projectiles are brought to you by the Nightlife Network app.
That's right. It's the Nightlife Network Spokane app.
You might be watching this show on there right now.
But if not, you can check it out at the Apple Store.
That's right. The app is going to tell you about a lot of the shows that I'm about to throw darts at.
That's right, but let's do it.
Don't tell me how to do my darts.
Damn, damn it.
What? What's your problem?
I just got to listen to you do dart jokes. They're terrible for the next few minutes.
Whatever, dude. My dart found Dangerous Tap. The award-winning Dangerous Tap.
Yeah, you can see them Friday and Saturday at Zola downtown.
That's right. Now's a good time to also tell you about Mojo Boogie Blues.
Yeah, it's a 3-hour blues show every Sunday from 8 to 11.
Yeah, it's on KYRS. The K stands for hippie.
What are you talking about?
I'm sure I don't dart.
Stop doing that.
You'll never be the same, but I'll never be the same because Saturday at Cruisers, man, this is a sweet show. Check it out.
Yeah, one of our favorites, Jacob Vanow. His band will be performing, plus Perpetual Dementia.
That sounds lovely. Also is Arise in Chaos, which probably comes from a Perpetual Dementia.
Yeah, also on the bill, Saturday at Cruisers is 3-6s. That starts at 7 o'clock.
Be there or get the dart.
Yeah, I really feel like I should wear a helmet. All right, we've got the Observatory on Friday.
Helmet's probably not a bad idea. Right. They've got Wayward West, man, Friday at the Observatory. That is a cool place to see that band. Plus, Sentient Divide, and ACPO, or ACPO, as I like to call it.
Right, that starts at 9.
And since we're already talking about the Observatory, check out the Saturday show. Six State Bender, Dark White Light, and Claw, 9 o'clock.
A good show.
Observatory brings it, man. Are you not entertained, Spokane? Do you not like darts?
I think they do.
All right, well, how you like these darts? Friday at 9, downtown.
Yeah, it's the band Royale, plus DJ Soul One.
Get down there and party with Justin Priest and friends.
Yeah, guaranteed good time. Just like this dart. Yeah, you don't make any sense.
Well, how about Friday and Saturday at Nashville North? That's the place you can see the Luke Jackson Band.
Yeah, if you want to go have some good times with some country music, that's the place.
It's one of the places at a dark.
It looks like the Bartlett has a couple good shows for you.
Our notes make it look like it's 2 days, but I think it's just both Saturday. Well, first, the early show at the Bartlett. It's Massey Ferguson and Buffalo Jones at 7.
Yeah, put a star by that show.
Super fun times. Then at 9:30 at the Bartlett, they've got Whiskey Sirens and Matt Mitchell.
Yeah, I think both those are on Saturday.
Well, I'm going to shout at Kim. Anyway.
Yeah, well, I'm going to take one of your darts and I'm throwing it there.
Want a show. That's what you said in the meeting.
Right.
Want a show.
All right, right. That's my one.
You found Andy Rumsey, dude. He's playing on Saturday at the Westwood Brewing Company.
I'm glad my dart found Andy Rumsey. He's an outstanding artist. I stand by my dart. He's playing at 8 on Saturday.
Well, there you go now. Don't ever touch my darts.
All right, next up, still on Saturday at Mulligan's. It's Clinton Lane Darnell.
Another one of our favorites.
Absolutely.
I can listen to that dude all the time, man. 6 o'clock, Coeur d'Alene, you're lucky. Mulligan's Saturday. Now, son of Jarrell, kneel before dart.
Oh, jeez.
Stop emotion shaming me, bro. Prohibition Gastropub on Saturday. They're hosting one of our all-time favorites, Mr. Echo Elise.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he was a Weekend Warrior Badass of the Week, but Tim didn't find it, so whatever. 6 to 9, you can see him at Prohibition Gastropub.
That's a cool place to see Echo and a cool crowd, man. So go join that crowd. Go be part of that crowd. Go be sociable.
Right.
Check it out, Dave. No luck, dart.
Ow,
dear.
You son of a... You got me right in the shoulder.
They're taking the darts away from me for sure.
You're lucky I got a lot of meat there.
You are a mound of meat. I hope no gravy's leaking out.
That's not funny. Ow.
Well, do you need to go to the hospital or can I talk about the pin now?
What do you mean the pin? The venue, the pin?
It seems like someone smarter than me could find a pun that goes with that. So, yeah.
Well, Tim found two shows Saturday at the pin. You can see Electroween featuring Monroe, Tarvali, Pica, Modest, and Bowflex, plus several others.
That show starts at 8 o'clock.
And Sunday, at the pin, you can see Decades In.
Yeah, plus Samsara, Lungless,
Ghost Heart, Valley Kings,
and Fed to the Flame starts at 6 o'clock.
Now, this hurts pretty good, dude.
Just put some Robitussin and some duct tape on it, dude, and you're fine. I'm flinging a dart.
This is the last week of darts.
What are we going to do, lottery balls?
I don't know. Your dart found the Red Room Lounge.
It is an awesome place to party.
The Red Room Lounge, is a great place to see live music. Mondays, they've got an awesome open mic. Wednesdays, they've got a jam night.
Plus, tonight, they've got Collage and Shakewell from 8 to 2. It's only 10 bucks.
And then Saturday, they've got Sneaky Pete and the Secret Weapons, plus B Radicals and Jenny Jolly.
I'm pretty sure that makes Jenny Jolly a Weekend Warrior Badass of the Week, and Tim missed her.
Because Tim's a stupid. Right. Calm down.
I'm throwing a dart.
This has turned out strange. All right, we've got Blackjack.
Yeah, Friday, three of them, I'm assuming, play as Three-Way Street at Spokane Eagles from 7 to 10. Yeah,
but then they perform as Blackjack at the 1210 Tavern from 8 to 12.
Tim did Tim things again.
Their Weekend Warrior Badasses also.
Wow, Tim, thanks for performing.
Yeah.
Again, another great week of, high-level stuff.
High-level stuff.
I throw the dart with hate.
Ow. I can't believe you threw a dart into my arm. All right, we've got...
Oh, let it go.
Yeah, I'm still bleeding. Friday and Saturday at Ripple's Riverside Grill, Dragonfly is performing from 9 to 12.
Love those dudes.
Yeah, fun rock and roll.
Watch out for my dart, Dave.
Why do you think that's funny? You threw a dart and it hit me. I should put assault charges on you or something.
That's conjecture. I'm pretty sure you have your own personal gravitational force.
You're hilarious.
What's hilarious is this band, Loose Gazoons, is performing Friday and Saturday at Bolo's. I love that name, Loose Gazoons.
Yes.
8:45.
Ow.
How's your arm?
What do you mean, how's my arm? You threw a metal thing through it.
It didn't look like it went that deep.
And earlier today, you were throwing axes.
I threw like two axes.
It was more than two axes. It was insane that you threw one axe.
All right, I'm throwing three darts, and we're going to do those. Those are our last three shows. You ready? Dart, to dart, and to dart. All right?
Yeah, I need out of here.
Go find your safe space, Dave. Hotel RL on Friday. They've got Isaac Walton at 6 o'clock.
And then Soulful Soups on Friday. They've got Ghosts of Dublin at 7 o'clock. Ow.
Just put a Band-Aid on it. And Darren Elrich, man, he's playing Barter Fair. It's Nask at Barter Fair. 6 o'clock on Friday. He's playing all weekend. Check them out if you're out there for Hippie Time. Yep. Hippie Time.
It's good times. Also, Friday and Saturday at Curly's, you can see the awesome band Destiny at 8 o'clock.
All right, that's the show. We know we missed some people.
We missed lots, and we're very sorry about it.
I personally beat myself up over it every night.
Right. Well, make sure you check out our app so you can keep up to date with all the shows that we did miss. There's all sorts of shows going on today, and you can check them out at the Apple Store, Nightlife Network Spokane.
All right, now it's time for Silent Theory.
Yeah, one of the very best bands around. Enjoy.
Absolutely.
And we'll talk to you next Friday.
Bibbidi-bye.
I can't believe you threw a dart at me, you ass.
I can't believe it took 103 weeks.
Fair enough.